chances are not going to get that much punish there. Shield is up there. Trans looks quite calm, but we're gonna win neutral and maybe find like a grab. I'm gonna punish with a full hit. Next time I'm gonna put more pressure and build a little bit. Try to the full hit back in there. But perfect angle to sneak over that person and down. So that the shield all that back. Find the grip. Get the weak up air too. And land on the platform. So that weak could have been really cool. Create a combo there. Tech roll the shield. The other side. Can't go that far. Get both. On the other side, they can just good act that's kind of medium. Oh, goes for a mid shot. Does get it, but a teeny bit off space. Good option. For an off space, yeah. He does not play back on stage, but he misses with that. Tech bounce up to that. Mission complete. Man, I'm like bouncing on my words. So game 3. Very bad. And not super surprised, you know, a bad mask can beat like an average fox. Or a good mask can beat a great fox if the fox isn't playing 100. Like if the fox isn't playing super good, I think a mask is a little bit worse than play better. Okay, steal game, catch games away. That's sort of that whole Pippa mechanic is so strong. Especially Mars when you've got to that stage where you learn how to mix up with your knees, Pippa fares or your bar fares, and you're like, oh, Pippa fares from this, then you can really like set up into the game. So that up tilt is like right there. Putting the fuck in a really awesome. And ended up giving Fran like a chance for an edge guard. Executed that perfectly, and then that's pretty much all playing Mark is, like, mixing up that neutral, finding a way in, with punishing, and then like, pretty much just creating combos. There are definitely guaranteed combos, but it's up to you if you want to, like, tip up there, or if you want to leak up there. Definitely, in a lot of spots, it's, like, better to do A, find B or whatever. But sometimes the mix-up works too, especially when the first player can DI as DI or like combo DI probably. Combo DI I actually know like nothing about. I think combo DI I know is like DI and then away people and sometimes mix it up with DI. That was like a frame perfect grab. It's always funny when you both grab the ledge and for like a split down. Both believe that if you grab the ledge, you have to like respond really quick. Yeah. You need to like up your shooting. I guess it's not working. You probably just option select an RP because if you're on the ledge, it's not if you do it like with it. So a little bit of fun there, but you can definitely do this. I think it's a little cheesy, almost like the late. Puzzle's too low, that's fine. Oh, and he got the tip of two, so he's brought it back. Last stock, last game. Grand deck. This is very interesting. Both players get up at the same time, catching each other up. Gets the grab, but spot doesn't do it. It's an up throw, it doesn't kind of follow up. It's another up throw. Weak up there. Yeah, I'm just resetting to neutral, respecting each other. Alright. Friends, what up, neutral. A lot of up throws, but not much follow up. Finds an up throw, it's pretty big. the stage change makes it a little more important. Also, the platform comes back in and clean it up. A couple of pokes, but he trades with the up air. Short hop up air trades and takes that stock. Super close game, he's got 90%. That could be in anyone's game. If he had just stood there and F smashed, which is the worst idea, but you know. Rattle set there for the return.